was a winner. Billy was thinner, and he had to keep moving all the time. He lived a long life, his number two wife. She had to keep nagging, "You're much too old, dear, for this behavior. Won't you sit down for a while?" So he got him a new love, a much younger model. Didn't give any thought to the old one at all. He'd be calling one morning, "Dear, how are you doing?" So he wrote her a letter. He was improving. He never stopped moving. Full of the fire of life. So no one likes to be told what to do. You know I hate these long goodbyes.